Hello, YouTubers. How's everybody doing today? In today's video is going to be King Arthur Grandfather Clock Chimes. So any further ado, let's just get straight into King Arthur Grandfather Clock Chimes. So you guys remember those three YouTube videos I made of this King Arthur Grandfather Clock? The first one was the Whittington Chime, second one was the St. Michael's Chime, and the third one was the Westminster Chime. So what I did in those three videos was three chimes in 3 hours. So 6 o'clock was the Westminster chime. 6 o'clock was the Whittington chime. 7 o'clock was the St. Michael's chime. And 8 o'clock was the Westminster chime. But except this time, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna actually show you guys all three chimes in one big video. And plus, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you the quarter past, half past, the quarter hour, and on the hour. So we're going to start off with the Whittington chime. And now I do apologize again. It actually won't play any melodies because the hammers are like busted in places where the hammer shouldn't be. We're going to start off with the Whittington chime. Okay. Quarter past. Now if you guys would like me to do the same exact thing with the 1981 Howard Miller grandfather clock chimes, if you would like me guys to make a video of the 1981 Howard Miller grandfather clock chimes, all three chimes in one big video, please let me know if you would like me to make a video of all three chimes in one big video of the 1981 Howard Miller grandfather clock, if you would like me to, or you would not like me to make a video of all three chimes in one big video of the 1981 Howard Miller grandfather clock. Half past. Three quarter hour. Okay, now on the hour. Now for this one, we're gonna need a flashlight. So, guys, every hour, I'm going to show you the chiming mechanism of it, chiming the Whittington chime, St. Michael, and Westminster. So what I'm going to do, guys, is I'm going to do my best to swap hands as fast as I can with the flashlight camera and show the chiming mechanism. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to swap hands as fast as I can with the flashlight and the camera at the drop of hat as quick as I can. Okay. Be careful not to drop it inside the grandfather clock, otherwise it would break the wood, because you already see there's a gap, like a big hole in the middle of the wood. Actually, it was already broken like that since I got this clock. Okay, on the hour. Oops. Okay, that's the Whittington chime. Now we're gonna do the St. Michael's chime. St. Michael's chime on the quarter past hour, you get the same amount of notes. So St. Michael's is double in notes, which means you get 8, 16, 24, and 32 plus whatever hour. So quarter past, you get 8. Half past, you get 16. 3/4 hour, you get 24. And then on the hour, you get 32 plus whatever hour of what time it is. Okay. St. Michael's chime, quarter past. Half past. three-quarter hour. Now on the hour, time to flashlight again. On the hour. That's St. Michael's. Now, last but not least, Westminster. Now, for Westminster, you get 4, 8, 12, and 16. But this time, the notes are not double like the St. Michael's chime, where you get 8, 16, 24, and 32 plus whatever hour it is, of what time it is on the hour. Okay, Westminster chime, quarter past. Half past. Three-quarter hour. Yeah, this always happens. Like, after 3 hours, the minute hand always falls off. Okay, three-quarter hour. Now, the reason why that minute hand always falls off is because there's no knot to secure it. That's why it always falls off. It actually was always like that since I got this grandfather clock. Now, on the hour, time to get the flashlight again. Okay, on the hour. Okay, we're gonna do it again, but this time what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna on the hour, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to swap from one side and then I'm gonna move to the other, okay? Okay. Let's get Westminster chime. Quarter past. Half past. Yeah, again, what I'm gonna do on the hours, I'm gonna try to swap from this side and then move to the other side and then show you the hour strike, okay? Three-quarter hour. Preparing for on the hour. Okay, now on the hour. That's the one thing I'm afraid of, is I don't want like the flashlight to drop it, otherwise it's gonna fall. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put that down. Okay guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please subscribe, like, and dislike, comment below, be a fan, always know it. Peace out. And any last words for you to say? On the weekend, on maybe on Saturday or Sunday, I will be actually there. Most likely I'm actually gonna try to on my weekend go to my uncle's house and try to make a video of the clock. Three chimes in 3 hours. First would be Whittington, second video would be St. Michael's, three would be Westminster, and then the fourth one would be all three chimes in one big video, and always on the three melodies. I'm gonna, on the hour, I'm gonna use the flashlight and then put it inside here and show the chiming mechanism. So guys, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys on Tuesday.